السلام عليكم يا شباب، اهلا بكم في قناه مستر وائل الساينس. ابنائي وبناتي طلبه الصف الخامس الابتدائي الترم الثاني، هنحل النهارده بعض الاسئله على يونت 4 كونسبت 42 ليسون 3 بارت A اللي كان بعنوان افكتس اوف ايرثز روتيشن. ان شاء الله تكونوا ذاكرتوا الدرس وكلكم تحلوا الاسئله بصوره صح. اتفضلوا يا شباب، تشوز ذا كوريكت انسر. ذا روتيشن اوف ايرث سبيس ات سبيس كوزز داي اند نايت فينومينا اراوند ذا سن وهاي سبيد on its axis وهاي سبيد around the moon ولو سبيد on its axis ولو سبيد. مبدئيا روتيشن دي معناها on its axis، فانا هختار يا بي يا دي. هي بقى بتعمل روتيشن بهاي سبيد ولا بلو سبيد؟ اجابتنا بي، يبقى روتيشن اوف ايرث on its axis at high speed causes day and night phenomena. All objects that are attached to the surface of Earth are moving. يا ترى with the same speed of Earth ولا with higher speed than that of Earth ولا with lower speed than that of Earth ولا against the motion of Earth؟ إجابتنا with the same speed of Earth. Rotation of Earth on its axis causes all the following phenomena except. except دي هتخلينا كل ما هو صح نسيبه ونختار الغلط. Movement of the sun from east to west، الكلام ده صح فهنسيبه. Movement of stars in the sky at night، الكلام ده صح فهنسيبه. Some stars seem to rise and set like the sun، الكلام ده صح فهنسيبه. Occurrence of four seasons، هو ده اللي غلط لأن ده ليه علاقة بالrevolution of earth around sun. Formation of shadow of object happens due to revolution of earth around the sun، revolution of earth around the moon، appearance of stars as they move in the sky، appearance of the sun as it move in the sky. إجابتنا D. Ancient Egyptian invented space which depend on the movement of space to know the time of the day. The balance وتايم ولا sundial وتايم ولا التلسكوب والديستانس ولا sundial والشادو؟ يبقى الانشنت ايجيبشن انفنت الصندايل، اجابتنا يا بي دي، which depend on the movement of shadow، فهنختار الاجابه دي. Length and angle of shadow of object are affected by the change in the position of sun in the sky، the distance between earth and sun، the revolution of earth around the sun، the revolution of the moon around earth. اجابتنا A، the change in the position of the sun in the sky. The shortest shadow of an object happens in morning ولا in afternoon ولا at noon ولا at night؟ The shortest shadow بيحصل فين؟ At noon. The amount of sunlight that reaches the earth's surface during the day، يا ترى doesn't it change during different seasons، changes during different seasons، increase at night، decrease at noon؟ إجابتنا changes during different seasons. But true or false؟ Earth rotate on its axis at low speed، لا at high speed، تصل إلى 1600 كيلومتر في الساعة. We can feel the movement of Earth easily، الكلام ده wrong. All objects on Earth's surface move with the same speed of Earth، الكلام ده true. Movement of objects in the sky is due to Earth's revolution around the sun، الكلام ده غلط، ده due to Earth's rotation around its axis. The position of the shadow of Cairo Tower will not change during the day، الكلام ده wrong. All people in different countries see the stars in the sky at the same time، الكلام ده wrong. The sun appear to move throughout the day، الكلام ده true. Ancient Egyptians were able to know the time by inventing the first sundial، الكلام ده true. Length of shadow of different object doesn't change during the day، الكلام ده wrong. Complete the following senses. Earth's rotation on Adam a rotation يبقى on its axis causes the sun to seem to rise in space direction and set in space direction، يبقى rise in east direction وست in west direction. Formation of space of object is due to movement of space across the sky. Formation of shadow of object is due to movement of sun across the sky. The first timepiece that is used by ancient Egyptian to know the time is called sundial. The position of the sun in the sky affects space and space of shadows of object. البوزيشن بتاع السن في السكاي affects the length of the shadow and the angle of shadows of object. In morning and space, the sun forms longer shadow of an object in morning and afternoon. At noon, the sun forms a space shadow of the object, the shortest shadow of the object. Give reason 4. Also, Earth rotates on its axis. We don't feel its movement because we move with Earth at the same speed of Earth. Give reason 4. The length of the shadow of an object changes throughout the day due to rotation of Earth around its axis, which causes the apparent motion of sun. Give reason 4. In the night sky, some stars seem to rise and set like the sun, but only due to rotation of Earth around its axis. What happens to? The length of the shadow of an object at noon, it will be the shortest shadow. What happens to the shadow of an object if the sun located at east or west in the sky? It will be longer shadow. Look at the following figure, then answer the following question below. تعالوا بس نشوف figure A و B و C. خلي بالك هو قايل لك كده north direction، يبقى الناحية دي الايست، ده كده الايست، والناحية دي كده الويست according to the main geographical direction. هنا بقى at noon، يبقى figure C ده هنا at noon، figure B ده عندي كده في المورنينج، وfigure B ده عندي afternoon. طيب the shadow of the tree will be longer at longer فين؟ يا إما في الفيجر B يا إما في الفيجر A. يبقى فيجر A only إجابة غلط، فيجر C only إجابة غلط، فيجر B and فيجر C إجابة غلط، فيجر A and فيجر B هي دي الإجابة بتاعتنا. The time at which figure C illustrate is. figure C ده يطلع at noon، الساعة 12 الظهر يعني، يبقى 12 بي ام ولا 10 اي ام ولا 2 اي ام ولا 3 بي ام. إجابتنا إيه؟ 12 بي ام. At noon, the sun locate above us during its movement. That can be represented by figure أنهي؟ figure C طبعا. figure A only ولا figure C only هي دي إجابتنا، ولا figure B and figure C ولا figure A and figure B. The correct order of these figures that show the rising of sun till set. ال correct order ايه بقى؟ لازم يكون figure B ده number 1 وبعد كده figure C number 2 وfigure A ده يطلع number 3. يبقى انا رايح اختار figure B وبعدين figure C وبعدين figure A. فين الاجابه دي؟ figure B وبعدين figure C وبعدين figure A. اهي مفيش اي اجابه ثانيه بادئه بfigure B، فدي الاجابه الوحيده اللي صح عندنا. كده خلصت الاسئله يا شباب، اتمنى ان انتوا كلكم تكونوا حليتوها بصوره صحيحه. المره القادمه ان شاء الله ناخد بارت B في ليسون 3. الى ان نتقابل على خير، اتمنى لكم التوفيق والسلام عليكم.